I have several truck driving friends. What really inspired me was one of them became an owner-operator and bought his own truck. When he would come home on the weekends, he would show me his paychecks. So I was like, I need a CDL. I'm doing the wrong thing.